Well, it's a new day, and a new day brings new hopes and a new series of events, and to unfold them and unveil them, here I am, Zinia Kamal, to update you with the latest happenings that took place around the globe in the last 24 hours. Hello and welcome to IANS Top Stories. Unnao girls can seek CBI probe. The families of the two girls who were found dead in a field in Unnao's Baburaha village have demanded CBI probe in the incident. Three girls aged 13, 16 and 17 were found unconscious in the field on Wednesday night, and two of them were declared brought dead at the hospital. The third girl is undergoing treatment in Kanpur and is said to be critical. All three belong to Dalit families. A three-member panel of doctors has been set up to supervise the postmortem. Petrol and diesel prices break into new highs. It's been the 10th consecutive day that the prices of the fuels of petrol and diesel have rose high across the country. In Sri Ganganagar town in Rajasthan, normal petrol price has shot up over rupees 100 per litre to stand as rupees 100.49 a litre. The global oil market remained firm and prices of both crude and products saw a big spike. Accordingly, oil marketing companies raised the pump price of petrol by 34 paisa and diesel by another 32 paisa per litre in Delhi. With this increase, petrol is now priced at rupees 89.88 a litre and diesel for rupees 80.27 a litre in the national capital. Facebook block Australian users. Facebook has announced to block both Australian users and media companies from viewing as well as posting news-related articles online. Well, this comes in response to Australia's proposed new media bargaining law. Facebook said that the proposed law fundamentally misunderstands the relationship between our platform and publishers who use it to share news content. Last month, Google also threatened to pull its search engine from Australia if the proposed media bargaining court that directs Google and other tech giants to pay news publishers for using their content goes into effect. Usha Rao Monari appointed as UN Under-Secretary General. Usha Rao Monari, who is an investment professional, was appointed as UN Under-Secretary General by Secretary General Antonio Guterres. She is also appointed as Associate Administrator of the UN Development Programme. The announcement on Wednesday said that she has over 30 years of investment experience in infrastructure and is a senior advisor with investment company Blackstone's Infrastructure Group. The UNDP is the main UN organization to promote the UN's development agenda with international cooperation. With a budget of about $3 billion, it works in around 170 countries and territories on eradicating poverty and reducing inequalities. Ex-CGI Gogoi's decision may have led to conspiracy, says Supreme Court. The Supreme Court has said that former top court judge A.K. Patnaik committee report has pointed out that a conspiracy to level sexual harassment charges against former Chief Justice Ranjan Gogoi in April 2019 cannot be ruled out. A bench comprising Justices S.K. Kaul, A.S. Bopanna and V. Ramasubramanian said that there exists a reason to believe that decisions by the former Chief Justice may have led to a conspiracy being hatched against him. Justice Gogoi is currently a Rajya Sabha member. Well, this is all from our news desk for now. Keep watching for more updates. This was Zinia Kamal signing off.